Okay, peace, love, and light. It is day 2 of the detox. 2? Can you say 2? 2? So, yeah, it's day 2, and I already feel a little bit better. I've been doing a little bit of Reiki on myself, and I have some temptation that just happened. My husband's offering me some vegan sloppy joes and french fries, and I was strong, and I said no. I'm going to drink my juice, and then I'm going to be calling my chef, Chef April, for some meal prep, because then that way when things like that are going on in there, yes, it's vegan, but is it healthy? Why are you so We gotta get that out of you too. But yes, so I'm going to drink my juice like a good girl. So, day 2, staying strong, staying strong and staying happy, staying healthy, loving my family, staying close to love and light. I give thanks for this sabbatical and this time that I have and this way to document my life in a way that is personal for me as well as allowing other people in. So I feel very thankful to welcome you to this journey at Healing Springs. Love and light. Peace.